Media players in Moodle 3.2. A new default media player offers greater control over sound and video. Alternative sources may be added to guarantee display on all devices, and thumbnail subtitles and captions may be added. Here is a Manage Media Player page for administrators, where they can decide the default width and height of embedded videos, enable and disable players, and access individual player settings. Video.js is now the default player in new Moodle sites. As a teacher in the course, if we add a media file using the media icon in the Atto editor, we now have many more options for its display. There are separate tabs for adding a URL, a video, and an audio file. We'll add a video file. Note that we're prompted to upload an alternative source to make sure our video works on desktop and mobile browsers. In Display options, we can change its size and upload a thumbnail, as we'll do now. And in Advanced settings, we can decide how it will play. We can even, if we have them, upload captions or subtitles in a different language, as we'll do here. And if desired, add a description, chapter titles, and metadata. And here is the saved video. To summarise, enhanced options for media file display ensure responsiveness and accessibility in Moodle 3.2.